We are happy to protect that area because we understand what we are doing. It's very important migration area, that area which one we are protecting. One of our rangers whole time are in a ranger station. The other two guys, they are going up to the mountain, staying there and watching whole areas. And if they are going with car or with horse or walking, and they are gathering whole animals, what kind of animals are there, what they are doing all day, are they getting more or less, something like this. And they are watching two birds also, what kind of birds we have in that territory, what kind of nest we have in that territory. And we are putting some trap cameras there, and with trap cameras we can see what kind of animals are coming. When we are putting trap cameras, and after a week we are going to watch the trap cameras, and we can see there some interesting animals or biggest animals, and we are happy when we are trying to explain the people who is hunter or like this, and we are trying to explain what we are doing, and when they are understood, we are happy also. In from Urzazor land, we saw bear there, we saw lynx there. We have trap cameras also. We saw wolf, fox, a lot of different kind of birds we saw. And we have four different kind of gyre, vultures, and we can see everyone there. Before they hunt there, but not a lot like that people. In whole village it can be maybe two or three like that people who don't like what we are doing there. But the 80%, they like what we are doing there. And we are taking sometimes children there for expedition. We are showing some animals, we are showing some pictures what we did there. We are teaching them how they have to walk in the nature, how they have to protect in the nature. We are planting trees there with children also. The children, they like very much.